Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date.
Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit.
Whoa. Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Some impressive engineering here. Nothing?
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. They turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Thank you.
recognized it.
Who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew the Gunsway's guns out of cash.
Oh, I'm grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
How about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody? Here's some swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
Go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got.
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.